To reach the Dauntless Plateau, we must move the swarm through the Bone Trench. The Terrans will bring everything they have against us.
The Bone Trench. This is the only approach to the Terran Fortress. I tried to bring my brood through here once before. The Terrans brought their Gorgon battle cruisers from the skies. They strafed us over and over. My brood bled and died, along with any hope of pushing the Terrans from Char.
Wait, those are Scourge nests. They could bring down a Gorgon. We just need to reawaken them.
My queen, we should simply race through the trench, not waste time fighting Gorgons. If we surprise the Terrans, we can make it through with acceptable losses.
And if we don't, the swarm dies. You need to learn vision, Zagara. Planning, calculation, cunning. We can use this creep tumor to spawn a tumor near the Scourge Nest. Once it's awake, Warfield's Gorgon is done for.
My queen, General Warfield has called in a Gorgon. It is headed for our hive cluster.
That ship is huge. No wonder Warfield can't deploy two of them into the trench at once.
He only needs one. We have a creep tumor by the first Scourge Nest.
Awaken. Annihilate that Gorgon. Warfield.
The Scourge Nest spent its entire life force to take out the Gorgon.
We have more. Get a creep tumor by the next one. Move!
Discovered usable essence within Zerg biomass. Valuable sequences. Recover will empower Queen of Blades.
Get another Gorgon into the fight!
two down. There's more coming. Spread the creep.
Bring in a Gorgon. Crush Kerrigan.
Our forces are under attack.
Deploy drop pods.
I may want to keep you near the front lines to spawn creep tumors.
I understand. The more tumors there are, the faster creep spreads.
Cluster. We need another Scourge nest. Another Gorgon down. Keep it up. Awaken more Scourge nests.
Call in another Gorgon.
Thank you. swordfish and avoid the Gorgon. Only a scourge nest can destroy it.
Got another one. Leave this planet to me, Warfield.
Never, Kerrigan.
General Warfield called in another Gorgon, my queen.
Lots of bones in that trench. All Zerg. You'll join them soon enough. Another Gorgon! You'll pay for this, Kerrigan. Get another Gorgon into the fight.
Thank you.
Cluster. We need another Scourge nest.
Nest before the Zerg activate it.
Another Gorgon down. Keep it up. Awaken more Scourge nests.
I claimed this planet in the name of the Terran Dominion. I'm not gonna lose it.
Oh, I think you are. This is your last Gorgon, isn't it?
Dominion forces in the trench, retreat! We've lost control. Kerrigan, this is Warfield. I know you can hear me. I have a message for you. Bring everything you have. Bring your whole swarm. I don't want to hunt down stragglers after we wipe you out.
I'll see you on the Dauntless Plateau, old man.
You have awakened new abilities, my queen. If you wish, you can activate them now.
Isha, when the Queen of Blades... when I commanded the swarm here on Char, what was I like?
You were mighty. You made us cunning and strong. And we knew we would survive forever under you.
And now?
Now nothing is clear, but the swarm will continue. If you die, we will serve another leader.
I am the leader of the swarm, and if I die, so do all of you. Remember it.
Your strategy against the Terrans was strange, but I understand it now.
Abathur's changes are bearing fruit. Do you remember what I told you on the battlefield?
Vision. Is this like cunning?
No.
Viciousness?
Abathur, go to him.
His work is painful.
His work will make you understand Vision.
I will go.
I don't need to read Warfield's mind to know what he's planning for me. He has no idea what he's up against.
Your power level has increased. A new tier of abilities has awakened.
Tell me about your work.
Look at flesh, see only potential. Strands, sequences, twisting, separating, joining. See how it could be better. Eat flesh, splinter bone. Inside me can touch it, weave it, spin it, make it great.
But not perfect?
Never perfect. Perfection goal that changes. Never stops moving. Can chase. Cannot catch.
You certainly have your uses.
To rule Char once again, we must destroy the Terran fortress. They will fight with everything they have. We need only your command, my queen.
We've reached the Terran fortress. They're dug in and ready for us. There is no room for subtlety here. We will go after them wherever they are and overwhelm them.
Prepare for nuclear launch. I want the only thing left of these bugs to be glowing corpses.
General Warfield is activating his nuclear arsenal.
We have to move fast. Zagara, you set up a hive cluster while I take this wave and do as much damage as I can.
I will ready a hive cluster for the swarm, while you do as much damage as you can, my queen.
Send me reinforcements when you can. This is going to be bloody.
Here they come! Lock and load!
Repel the Zerg assault. Don't budge an inch.
my queen. May they be useful in your attack.
Leave Char. If you stay, I will slaughter your men to the last.
Dropping the hammer!
Wipe them out, men! These bugs will never take Char.
Get the wounded to the evac ships!
Time for the nuclear option! Kill them all!
Barely survived that blast, my queen.
Warfield will drop more nukes on us as his arsenal comes online. Our only hope is to breach his tactical operations center. Once we're inside, it's all over.
I have created something to help you destroy the Terrans. The aberration.
Sequence is sloppy, yet effective.
Use them, my queen. Take control of the base, and the Terrans will learn to fear the Swarm. Within these facilities, the Terrans experiment upon the Zerg. This cannot be allowed.
I'll destroy them if I get the chance, Zagara.
Let's go.
regret this, Kerrigan. Men, we've located the Zerg Hive cluster. Deploy assault teams.
Launching another nuclear missile. Clear the area.
These minerals are very rich. Zagara, get some drones over here.
Thank you.
taken out the science facilities. That'll put an end to Warfield's experiments.
I hope those bugs are good company, cause they'll join you in hell.
You should have left Char to me, Warfield.
Damn it, girl! We saved you! How could you return to this? Bravo and Delta, open fire!
Our forces are under attack.
We should morph units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Queens will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers.
You gave up your humanity for this? To kill more people? Evacuate civilians. Soldiers, stand your ground.
Mutation complete. Missile at our forces.
Go, hunt them all down, but leave General Warfield to me.
Lieutenant, get the wounded to those shuttles.
We're almost there. Should I send a team to get you?
I'm fine, Lieutenant. Just see to those wounded. I'll get out another way. With men too injured to ever be a threat to you. Husbands, fathers, you let those shuttles go. You hear me?
General, we're surrounded. There's no way out.
You bitch. You're not even human anymore. You betrayed us all. For what? Petty revenge? How many innocents have you killed? How many more have to die? What if Reyna could see you right now?
Someday you might rule the Swarm. If you think you can take it now, make your move. But the next time we fight, it is to the death. All or nothing.
I will serve you and learn from you. And perhaps someday, I will lead the Swarm. But not today.
And what lesson did I teach you?
Vision, my queen. You taught me vision.
The Swarm is powerful, but power is not enough for its leader. I defeated Warfield not through numbers or strength. I simply possessed vision, and he did not.
I will remember it, my queen.
Char is ours, once again.
Our enemies should fear us.
We still have a long way to go.
We are numberless, we are relentless, and we are evolving.
We are also done on Char. I will decide on our next destination soon. When I was my old self, did I ever give you humans to experiment on?
Yes, very bad. Primitive structures, minimal biological adaptability.
You know I was Terran.
Rare Terran individuals, high psionic potential, overcome flawed origins.
From now on,
We won't be doing any more experiments on humans.
Am pleased to know it. Baneling strain ready for augmentation. Discovered creature with powerful essence. Good adaptation for Baneling. Defeat creature. Assimilate essence. Create new strain. Planet Neleth. Unique life form present on surface. Mitoscarab. Organism has evolved elegant survival mechanism. Decentralized nervous system. Upon death, remains become two lesser creatures.
I want the Mitoscarab essence assimilated before the Protoss know we're here.
Require additional essence. Prime Mitoscarab near. Ready for combat.
Excellent. Let's introduce the Protoss to our new friends.
Splitter strain splits into two smaller creatures upon detonation. Occurs only once. Delivering Banelings now. Bear unending. More Banelings arriving now.
Protoss are finished. Ready your next experiment, Abathur.
Scoria. Volcanic resource world. Hostile terrain. Thousands of Banelings subjected to lava. Extreme conditions used to guide evolution. Over many cycles, adaptation occurs. New strain emerges, can leap up cliffs to avoid lava.
That's useful.
Successful specimens scattered on surface must gather. Survivors located here must be collected. Lava rising, remain on high ground. Lava surges at regular intervals. Utilize high ground.
Got some movement out here. Gonna check it out.
What's happening?
Those things can jump?
Get that Hercules back to base now! Zerg forces inbound!
Mining camp. Extracting minerals.
I see them. Let's test out these new Banelings.
Front entrance heavily fortified. Banelings unable to pass.
The base is built into the cliffs. Our Banelings can travel overland and drop in from the back.
Experiment successful. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision. New strain. Far beyond the Kaprulu sector, where no Terran has ventured. You must go to that ancient place, Kerrigan. Learn its secrets and take its power. Called you here.
My need to see Menx dead called me here. These Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Zerus remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough.
From this place?
The Zerg first evolved here, yes.
I do not like it. A soft world. Char is far superior.
Don't be so sure. Zerus may prove more dangerous than any world we've known. Why are you helping me, Zeratul? You have more cause to hate me than most.
The Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here. I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age, even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
True. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous. What do you think of the primal Zerg?
Dynamic, varied, interesting, messy, unsuccessful.
I thought you'd like them. As individuals, they constantly evolve to be more efficient killers.
Primal Zerg, reactionary, improvised, some good sequences can steal. Swarm, efficient, careful improvements, successful.
The Primal Zerg are disturbed by our presence. They gather even now, preparing to destroy us.
I sense something. An ancient consciousness, sleeping.
The Ancient One. A primal Zerg who witnessed the creation of the Overmind.
You want me to awaken it, don't you?
If you truly seek the power of Zeros, you will need the Ancient One.
My queen, enemy primals are massing nearby. They are going to attack us.
They wish to stop you from speaking with the Ancient One. What will you do?
What my enemies fear most. Always.
You are on the path, and no longer need my guidance. You will not see me again, Kerrigan.
So this is the Ancient One.
To awaken this creature, we must feed it.
There's a lot of biomass here. We'll kill these Quilgore and have drones harvest meat from their corpses. Once the drone is done harvesting, it will drag the biomass to the Ancient.
Wrap meat now! You intrude on my territory, corrupt sir. We will devour your flesh.
Warning. A force of primal Zerg flyers is preparing to assault the Hive Cluster.
Mutalisks reconstituted. Ready for your armies. We destroy primal guardians.
Primal Zerg forces are massing nearby. They are likely to attack again.
Let them try. This pack of Quilgore is our first target. Let's move out.
A drone can harvest biomass from this Quilgore. The process is slow and our drone will be vulnerable. We must protect it while it harvests.
I'm sensing something primal nearby, but it's small.
Primal essence pool, strong sequences. Approach, absorb essence, will augment strength.
We need to harvest this biomass quickly. I feel stronger. This must be the power Zeratul spoke of.
Harvest successful. The biomass is in transit to the Ancient One. The biomass has been consumed. The Ancient One will require more to awaken.
Then find more Quilgore, Isha.
Yes, my queen. Quilgore located. We must move quickly if we are to secure their biomass. Primal Zerg forces incoming. Our drone must be protected.
And here I thought you primals were going to be a challenge.
Mutation complete.
Is unacceptable. Zareth will consume you. Under attack. Destroy the meat! Leave her nothing!
We have to stop them. Our forces can intercept their raiding parties.
Depleted.
Primal forces are attacking Quilgore biomass. Under attack. We should provide escorts so it can return the biomass safely. Brax forces have destroyed Quilgore biomass.
Mindless. The primal fur descend upon you.
Thank you. Gorgor biomass under attack.
Similar to Hive, spawns primals. Annihilation recommended. Forces are attacking Quilgor biomass.
Our forces are under attack.
Alive. I think I like it.
It is dangerous to harvest from multiple corpses. The Primal Zerg are sure to attack our drones.
You grow greedy. It shall be your downfall.
By Brax's forces.
Our forces are under attack.
Wilgore biomass under attack. We have recovered half of the biomass needed to awaken the Ancient.
Nothing stands in the way of the swarm. We're almost done here. Defend the Hive Cluster.
Your empty minions are no match for the might of the Primal Zerg.
Ancient One, I am here for the power of Zerus. I will sacrifice anything to achieve my goal. You will help me.
Your swarm bears the mark of Amon, the fallen Zarnaga who came to Zerus long ago. He forged the Zerg into a weapon and took them away. Yet, some of us were hidden, overlooked. Multiplied. We remain pure. If you seek our power, you must become Primal Zerg. You must become pure.
My queen, why did we wake the Ancient One? Its power outstrips even yours.
The Ancient One is key to unlocking the power of Zerus, and I need that knowledge.
Will it not destroy us?
It's called a gamble. It's something Terrans do when their instincts tell them the time is right.
I see. Just as when the Terran James Raynor came to Char to return you to your original form.
Yes. Just like that. The thing about gambles, Isha, is that sometimes you lose.
You have questions.
The Primal Zerg say the Swarm is corrupted. What did the fallen Zelnaga Amon do to us?
He desired our strength, the ability to steal essence. But we were independent. We would not follow. And so he bound the Zerg to a single overriding will.
The Hive Mind. That's Amon's corruption?
It is. And a terrible fate for a strong primal Zerg.
We sprang from these primal Zerg, but they are so chaotic.
Primal Zerg. Unacceptable. Must be wiped clean. No trace left. Destroy Primal Zerg.
What are you talking about?
Saw ranged Primal Zerg creatures on battlefield. Based on Hydralisk, Primal Zerg stole design from Swarm. Swarm on planet for hours, days, already being replicated.
Abathur, are you upset?
Unacceptable. Swarm's power, ability to assimilate strengths. Primal Zerg must not take from us.
Don't worry about it. They'll be on our side before I'm done here. Kill Minsk. Tell me what I must do.
The power is more ancient even than I. It comes at great cost. What will you sacrifice to have your revenge?
Everything.
You must feel the power. It calls to you. Go to it.
The Primal Zerg have been alerted to your arrival. They are coming for you.
Abathur, send me the creature you've been working on. The Swarm Host.
Adapted using Primal Essence. Spawns locusts to kill enemies. Primal Zerg inbound. Root Swarm Hosts to begin spawning.
Here they come.
Primal forces eliminated. Your path is clear.
You are close. The moment draws near. Is your hate still strong enough to make the necessary sacrifice?
Thank you.
It's a pool.
The first spawning pool. It existed before names. From this primordial place, the Zerg arose. Within, one essence split into many. One devoured another and became stronger. The first Zerg. You will have your power, and you will lose yourself. Evolve. Transform. Transcend.
Recommendation: avoid pool. Catalytic fluid will overwhelm Queen's body. Not strong enough.
The Queen's hate is strong enough. And if I survive, it will remake me. I will become more powerful than the old Queen of Blades. Zagara, defend the Hive Cluster and the Chrysalis until I am done. Or dead.
Yes, my Queen. We need more swarm hosts. Morph more from the lava at our hatchery.
The remnants of Brak's forces gather nearby. They are preparing to attack the Hive Cluster.
Root our swarm hosts and crawlers by that entrance. sense another pack of Primal Zerg gathering across the basin.
Hear me, Broken Zerg. You have killed Brock, but his pack survives. I claim their territory and their essence.
Primal Zerg factions have engaged each other.
Let them kill each other. Our focus is protecting the Chrysalis.
I have not forgotten you, Broken Pack. Your leader sleeps. She will not wake. My pack will feast upon your essence.
Yadra's pack is preparing to attack our hive cluster. Show these primals the fury of the swarm.
Brother Zagara have made important discovery. Primal essence collecting within pool. Can use spawn many locusts to defend hive cluster from primal attacks.
These primals are relentless. Spawn the locusts now. Kill them all.
Essence collects quickly, use frequently.
Mutation complete. Our allies are in combat.
Thank you.
Yadra has sent a force of primal flyers to attack the Chrysalis.
Savage, extreme physical prowess, essence useful, must acquire.
No simple matter. To reach it, we must cross the battle between Brack and Yadra's packs. Are constantly being reinforced. Find a way past them.
That can attack flying units. We can birth queens from the hatchery to destroy the enemy's flyers.
Tyrannosaur sample acquired. We'll research primal essences further.
Our queen's metamorphosis is halfway complete. Maintain our defense.
Complete.
The Primal Zerg are destroying the rocks near the chrysalis.
To waking. under attack. Allies are in combat. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Isha, what is a primal Zerg doing on my Leviathan?
I am Dehaka, one who collects. I kill. I take essence. Now I come to you because I feel your change. All Zerus feels it. All Zerus fears it. And you.
But you don't fear me, do you, Dehaka?
You shine. You will bring more essence, and I will follow. When you do not, I will not.
Well, I've forged alliances on shakier ground than that. Very well, you can stay. Betray me and I'll collect your essence.
Yes.
Do you think the remaining pack leaders will join me now?
They are a rock, a tree, a hill. They will stand against the wind. They seek power.
And you?
I am a river. I will flow. I seek essence.
Will the pack leaders have no chance against the swarm now?
They gather essence for thousands of years. They are blinded, but they are not foolish.
I look like the leader of the swarm now. Perhaps this will help bring more broodmothers back into the fold.
You were the true leader of the swarm yesterday, and you will be tomorrow. Your appearance does not matter.
Perhaps not to you. The Terrans will not be so understanding.
You have been reborn. A primal pack leader of boundless power.
I feel as if I can rip worlds apart.
And are you the equal of Aemon, who once controlled you?
He never controlled me. I felt an influence, a trace of something dark but long gone. Aemon must have died before I was infested.
I hope it is so, for he truly could rip worlds apart.
You radiate so much power, more than the old Queen of Blades ever did.
Everything is different. I could always hear the swarm, control it. But now, I feel the swarm. Now I am the swarm.
Genetic strands different, restructured from base level up. Stronger than Queen of Blades. Sequences complex but clean. Completely different at core.
Yes, I am different. I am my own master. When the Xel'Naga artifact made me human again, it cleansed me of Aemon's influence. And that allowed me to become something greater.
Must take sample. Study new sequences.
Don't even try, Abathur. What I am now is beyond your comprehension.
Difficult to admit. New structure beyond understanding will return to work.
It is time. Confront the remaining pack leaders. Take what is theirs. Embrace the destiny of all Zerg. You must know your enemies. Yandra, a worm whose acid burns like fire. Wraith, immense and consumed by hatred. Sliven, the Eternal Mother, hollow and destructive. Kill them, and you will command the whole of the Zerg. Each has sent most of its pack against your swarm, leaving themselves vulnerable.
Zagara, defend the Leviathan. I will deal with the path leaders myself.
My queen, new form, powerful. Can leap through air, strike foes. Heavy damage. New offensive ability, psionic shift. Dash quickly, destroy creatures within path. Houses genetic information. Important. Must collect.
Primal roaches help. They fight Yantra's brood.
New form can twist essence, mend wounds, heal nearby Zerg and self.
Leader of the Broken Pack, no!
Is that fear, Yagdra? You do know you never had a chance, right?
Your change means nothing! I will melt the flesh from your bones! Die weeping!
It's laying eggs. Destroy them!
Stay still!
More of my pack. Primal Hydralisks.
Quickly, destroy the eggs before they hatch. Focus on the largest ones first.
lives. They will break your enemies. These wands explode when they sense you.
Demise!
is time.
Servan.
The Pack Leaders are slain. The Packs join your swarm. And here you stand, complete. You are Zerg. Your essence overflows with power. I thirst. You will feed my evolution, the first in millennia.
I wonder when you would make your move.
No allegiance but to self. Kill or be killed. You know this.
Of course.
One will be consumed and become something greater than either. This is the heritage of the Zerg.
Zerus is mine. Isha, prepare the Leviathan. It's time the Swarm returned to the Kaprulu Sector.
My queen, I have been contacted by Kalisa, a broodmother. She has heard of your accomplishments and wishes to return her brood to the swarm. Her brood is small in number, but it has strong leviathans.
Kalisa, hear me. The planet Mistef 4 is a hub of Dominion military production. Take your brood there and destroy it. Do that, and you will earn your place within the swarm.
It shall be as you say, my queen.
My queen, your transformation has altered your abilities. If you wish, you can review the changes within your chamber. It is a good sign that some of your broodmothers are returning to the fold.
I wonder why they are willing to give up their independence.
Perhaps not all of them wish to rule the swarm.
And perhaps they know there is safety in numbers.
Truly, this world is yours now.
This is my destiny. Did you know the Ancient One would turn on me?
Your essence, it called him.
And you didn't try to warn me.
He was Zerg. You are Zerg. One dies, and one grows strong. You know.
I think I'm starting to understand you, Dahaka.
The powerful essence of the Primal Pack Leaders has awakened a new column and many abilities. As new tiers of abilities continue to awaken, You will gain abilities in this third column as well.
There is no other creature like you in the swarm. Where did your essence come from?
The Overmind spun me from many species, a brood of one.
What did you do after the Overmind died?
Wandered the tunnels of Char, without purpose. Pharaoh, Queen of Blades, found me, made me Zerg again.
You aren't Zerg unless you're under someone's control.
Without overriding will, am beast-less. Hydralisk strain ready for augmentation. Expeditionary brood discovered ancient Zerg essence in Dominion space. Brood under attack. Limited time. Planet Merrick 5. Swarm Hive Cluster under assault.
Prometheus Cluster. The Dominion's infestation specialist. We need to move fast.
Essence nearby. Overmind creation, Impaler colony. Slow attack, incredible damage. Collect essence, adapt Hydralisks, defeat Dominion. Into Hydralisk Morph.
Complete.
Hydralisks now able to morph into Impalers.
Evolution complete.
Impaler attacks while burrowed, damages single target, tears through armor.
Move to the high ground and assault their barricade from...
Something just busted out of the ground!
Oh, hell no. Retreat.
Dominion barricade destroyed.
That missile turret can detect our impalers while burrowed. Take it out first.
Keep it together.
Destroyed. Only Prometheus Company base remains.
Alternative Hydralisk morph possible. Surviving lurker dens discovered. Planet Caver, once birthing colony for Dagoth's brood, now feral. Feral lurkers, survivors of interswarm conflict.
I can control them, but I can't morph more.
Key transformation sequence missing. Requires lurker den. Secure nearby den. Return essence to swarm control.
The lurker den isn't far. Move out. The feral Zerg have sensed us. Burrow, quickly!
Lurker attacks many foes while burrowed. Effective against light enemies.
More feral Zerg. Burrow quickly and attack!
Destination reached. Broodmother Kilisa inbound to extract essence. Overlords en route.
I sense the feral Zerg moving. They're attacking from the south. Defend the lurker den! Another wave incoming. Keep them off the lurker den.
Ah! defeated. Broodmother ready to extract essence. Must prepare sequences for Hydralisk Morph. Returning to Evolution Pit. Hydralisk Morph ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.
The Terrans launched thousands of these devices at our broods on Char. Broodmother Kalisa relayed this to us. It is not a weapon.
It's a two-way communicator.
The Queen of Blades. I knew you'd return to your true form. A monster. Now, you'll do exactly as I tell you if you care at all about Jim Raynor. Yes, he's alive. So you'll keep your swarm away from Korhal and away from me, or he dies. That man sacrificed everything to give you back your humanity. And you threw it away. Oh, he must be disgusted by you. Why, he'd be first in line to kill you.
I can't sense Jim out there. If he is alive, nothing in this universe will stop me from finding him.
One of our broodmothers in the Kaprulu sector is picking up a strange psionic signal. It is Zerg, but not part of the swarm.
I know you seek to topple Mengsk. His alien soldiers, the hybrid, are your greatest threat. If you wish to stop them, meet me at these coordinates.
If the Dominion is controlling hybrid, our invasion of Korhal will fail. This lab must be destroyed. My queen, the infested Terran who contacted you waits over there. He claims to know you.
Who are you?
You do not recognize me? I am Alexei Stokov. We were enemies once.
Well, we both seem to be Zerg now.
Indeed, and we share a common goal, the destruction of this facility. It is here that Mengsk breeds the hybrid. Combining Protoss and Zerg DNA to create monstrous creatures of immense power.
Then we'll destroy this facility together. This isn't just about getting rid of the hybrid threat, is it? Why are you helping me?
They held me here for many years. I survived experiments, torture, and worse. Now I will see it burn. You were the only one I could think of with the power and will to aid me.
Infested. Held captive. Experimented on and hunted. We have some things in common. Contact the Broodmothers. Tell them to bring their Leviathans to this system.
Should they unleash their broods upon the station?
No. Zagara and I will lead our broods in the assault.
So the other broods will simply hold in orbit.
I want them nearby. After we destroy this station, we're going after Jim.
The swarm moves. This is the source of Minsk's hybrid? Just getting inside is going to be an achievement.
The infested Terran. I have never seen his like. He is powerful, but closed off. Where is he from?
Stukov is from Earth. A few years ago, they sent an invading force here. I remember it. I destroyed them.
As it should be.
I thought Stukov was killed. I heard reports that he'd been resurrected, that he'd been infested, then cured. If he's been a prisoner here all these years, anything is possible.
They have much essence in that lab. I can feel it. I can taste it.
Organism Stukov, fascinating. Implications disturbing.
How so?
Modifications of Stukov, second only to modifications of Primal Queen of Blades. However, Stukov, product of specific design. Interweaving of Terran and Zerg matter, subtle. Spun on micro scale, not possible for Swarm.
Something out there is better at this than you. And you don't like it.
Entity responsible for Stukov exceeds Organism Abathur. Untenable to oppose. Recommend immediate indoctrination into foreign entities, Swarm.
Never.
The main entrance of the Skyger platform is heavily defended. We must dislodge this Dominion force before we can assault the lab itself. This lift is the only entrance into the laboratories. It is also the second most heavily defended location in Dominion space.
So they've got a lot of Marines. We'll use those numbers against them. Bring in my infestors. We're going to implant virophages at these garrisons. Once they've infested the Terrans inside, I'll use them to secure the landing bay. We'll clear it before the Dominion can even react. Use fungal growth on those Marines. They won't escape its grasp.
Can't move!
Move to that garrison, quickly.
The infestors can now move on. The virophage will infest the surrounding buildings.
I want control of that Banshee.
Assimilation successful.
Assimilation successful.
Infestor is out of energy. Infestors can consume Zerg units, including the infested Terrans, to regain energy.
Use parasitic domination on the Dominion's heavy ordnance.
turn their weapons against them.
Kill every last one of these Dominion bastards.
Zerg are infesting the facility. Release the gas.
My queen, the gas is destroying the infested Terrans.
We can always infest more. They're only killing themselves.
Chemical warfare. Efficient delivery mechanism. Gas unstable. Once Dominion reserves run out, we'll require time to synthesize more.
And that's when we resume our attack. Until then, we'll hold here and defend the virophages.
Kill the infested. It's the only mercy we can afford them.
The Dominion is after our virophage. Stop them!
The Dominion's gas supply has run out. They will need time to recharge.
Attack alongside the infested. Kill anyone in our way. There are more garrisons nearby. Infest them, and our swarm will grow.
Station successful. This garrison is now under the swarm's control.
Defend this facility, men! We are the Sword of the Dominion!
The Dominion uses these facilities to conduct research on live Zerg. If you place a creep tumor here, you can infest them and steal biomass held within.
The infestation has spread to another garrison.
Across the platform.
They're assaulting the base! Don't give them an inch!
Keep going. The entrance is within our grasp.
Has been infested, my queen.
You're doing well. The Dominion is losing control of the platform.
Our forces are under attack.
Excellent. Your creep is infesting the first facility now.
Dominion has begun venting gas. The infested will die.
Expect an attack. Guard our virophages.
This platform ain't gonna clear itself. Let's get cooking.
Our infestation spreads to another garrison.
Assimilation successful.
another garrison falls to our infestation. Threatened.
The Dominion destroyed one of our virophages.
The garrisons are still there. An infestor can replant the virophage.
All right, let's clear it out, boys.
To our infestation.
Our forces are under attack. Space is threatened.
Virophage. If you bring an infestor to the garrison, it will replant the virophage. The gas has run out, my queen. Our infested have resumed the attack.
There! We've infested this garrison.
There. All three facilities are infested. The biomass within is yours.
Forces are under attack. under attack.
My queen, the swarm is ready to enter the laboratory at your command.
Good. It's time we found out what's waiting inside.
Contacted by another brood mother, Ryloth has been keeping her large brood out of the conflict. She is impressed with you and wishes to bring her brood back into the swarm.
Brood mother Ryloth, hear me. Take your brood to Jomtor 2. This is where the Dominion manufactures their newest ships. Destroy that world for the swarm.
It shall be done, my queen.
You have unselected abilities, my queen. You can review them within your chamber.
When I am done here, Megs will have one less toy in his toy box.
There is a familiar presence coming from the labs. We must be prepared for anything.
Skyger Station. The Dominion's secret weapons lab. This is the heart of Minsk's hybrid breeding program.
Tell me about the hybrid.
Zerg and Protoss DNA combined. Something that should not be possible.
And these creatures will follow Minsk's orders?
He believes they will. I am not so sure.
This place is very far out of the way, but it's guarded as if it were Korhal itself.
The Terrans must greatly prize that which lies within.
But technology at this scale... this is beyond Minsk's engineers.
Perhaps they have help from something greater than themselves.
If there are any answers, they are inside.
This place of metal and stone. Why?
You're not impressed? The Primal Zerg couldn't build something like this.
I do not need a wall. I will evolve armor. I do not need a weapon. I will evolve claws.
The toolmakers might create something stronger than your armor and claws.
Their tools stay the same. I collect. I change.
The powerful essence of the Primal Pack Leaders has awakened a new column and many abilities. As new tiers of abilities continue to awaken, you will gain abilities in this third column as well.
Perfection. Deep in the core. In strands.
The vanguard of your swarm holds the entrance of the lab. The hybrid wait within. Let's send them to hell.
Be quick. I have a battle to command.
I must warn you about the being that runs this lab. Dr. Narud, an ancient shapeshifter who has worn many faces over the years. He made me what I am.
So he's not a Terran. Protoss? He can't be Zerg, or I would know.
None of those. He is the servant of an ancient Zelnaga known as Amon.
I learned of Amon on Xeris. He's dead.
Well, his creation lives on. Naruda's the most dangerous being you've ever met. And you will face him in there. Houses the culmination of Naruto's research, the hybrid. They are the ultimate weapon of the final war.
The hybrid are waking up.
What's happening to you?
It's attacking me psionically, draining me.
Stay strong. You must kill the hybrid or we are all doomed. Eliminate that hybrid before its attack kills you.
Bring it down now!
Cannot last much longer. The hybrid must be destroyed.
The hybrid is dead, but it will not be the last.
A Dominion force is moving on the Hive Cluster.
You are not welcome here, Kerrigan.
Nerud.
My queen, hybrid psionic signatures are appearing across the laboratory. Psionically, it must be eliminated if you are to survive.
Our forces are under attack.
One less hybrid. The swarm now controls this section of the lab.
Close enough, I can control it.
Oh.
is mine.
Another hybrid has been released. They must be destroyed. A hybrid has begun attacking you psionically.
You cannot fight the inevitable.
Another hybrid dead.
Served its purpose. It is a broken tool, fit only for the scrap heap.
Ignore his prattling. More of the lab has come under our control.
Additional hybrid signatures detected. Both Brutalisks have been claimed by the Swarm.
Excellent. Now let's finish the hybrid.
Warning! Another hybrid is attacking you. hybrid is attacking you psionically.
Can you feel their hatred, Garrick? Coursing through your mind. You surprise me. But you still have no hope.
When this is over, I'm coming for you, Narud.
Detecting two hybrid signatures. They are in close proximity. Hybrid signatures on this level.
Have the swarm flood into the lower levels. Kill everyone in our way. Narud is up to something, and I intend to find out what. Narud's mind in there. I sensed his devotion to this Amon. Narud's been trying to resurrect his master for millennia.
It makes sense. The endless conflict between Protoss and Zerg, the hybrid, all part of a plan to bring Amon back.
Unless we stop him.
The hybrid. Their essence is strong, but I cannot collect it.
Narud created them. Do you think he will bring you more essence if you follow him?
That one serves a master who will devour all essence.
You're talking about Amon. I think he's dead, and I'm going to make sure he stays that way.
If that one lives, all essence will be collected. Change will stop. I will fight.
This thing in the lab, this Narud, it's shielding itself from me, but I can still sense its power.
Tell me of it.
It's like nothing I faced before.
But you destroyed the Ancient One. You captured the power of all Zeras.
This is something born of the void, cold and empty, but so powerful it hurts. I'm coming for you, Narud, and nothing will stop me.
We are sensing strange entities in the lab.
You mean besides the hybrid and the evil shapeshifter?
Protoss, my queen, in great numbers.
Yes, I sense them now. Tal'Darim. They serve Amon willingly. They worship him.
They worship a dead god.
That makes them even more dangerous.
I wonder how Narud could hope to resurrect a being as powerful as Amon.
I think the hybrid are key. They gather psionic energy. But where would they get enough to resurrect a dead god?
You told me an ancient Zelnaga artifact was used to make you human again. But all the power you wielded as the Queen of Blades, where did it go after your transformation?
You mean there might have been hybrid nearby who gathered it? And used it to... Oh no.
If Narud used the Zelnaga artifact in that way, he may already have enough energy to resurrect Aemon. Narud is an ancient creature of vast power. He waits for you in the bowels of this place. One of you will die. Make sure it's that son of a bitch.
Many revolutions inside lab. Many secrets. Mutalisk strain ready for augmentation. Located feral broodlords. Must reacquire essence. Can be spun into Mutalisk strain. Defense platform, Sigma Centauri. Feral broodlords nearby. Missile turrets designed to kill Mutalisks. Stalemate without broodlords.
Find the broodlords. We'll assimilate their essence and destroy the Dominion.
Recover essence.
Assimilate their essence.
Assault ground targets from distance. Supplying Mutalisks will protect broodlords. Complementary skills.
Now let's end this stalemate.
Under attack.
We're being overrun! Drop in reinforcements!
Discovered. Jorium crystal contained within. Jorium useful for experimentation. Enhances psionic potential. Must acquire. Completed research on primal essences. New strain created. Viper ready to assault Dominion. Viper, strategic asset. Abducts targets. Pulls to its location. Usable on ally or foe.
Move across the river and pull our aberrations to the other side.
Siege tanks detected. Use Vipers. Pull into range of aberrations. Evolution pit. Mutalisk morph ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.